Need this?
Harpy Eagle, you're just in time.
Feather?
Don't mind if I do. Activate Harpy Eagle Power. Let's fly. These wings are awesome. Power. Quick turning. Awesome. Hey, what was that?
Chris?
Hey, what are you doing?
Hanging out with Sloth Power.
Yes, the power of the sloth. Hanging out and hanging on.
Get ready, bro. Catch this.
Gotcha.
Bombs away.
Last one, Chris, the jaguar, and I'm ready for it.
You're no jaguar.
Got him, Chris.
Put me down.
Okay.
I was just leaving.
Oh, yeah! Now that's a rainforest-sized creature rescue.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Oh, yeah. Mission accomplished. All the creatures are safe. And the balance of the rainforest is restored.
Those creature links blew me away.
Oh, yeah. And that's only a small part of it. This rainforest is chock full of amazing creatures, all connected, all depending on each other for survival. We even got a bunch of cool new ones for the life list. Sloth moths, sloth beetles.
Speaking of cool creatures, where's Chillax?
Chilling with Jimmy. Where else? Now we can all chillax. So, not only do rainforests have millions of different plants and animals, the creature links among them are fascinating. Creature links that help to spread seeds, like monkeys do for many trees, or that provide shelter and a home, like the sloth does for the sloth moth, or that warn of predators. The list goes on and on.
Hey, look over there. There he is.
A tapir.
Oh. Wow. Tapirs are awesome. You usually find them living near rivers and rainforests. Now check out how this tapir feeds. See that long mini trunk? Kind of that pendulous nose there? Well, he uses that mini trunk to pick up leaves and pushes them into his mouth. A tapir eats a lot of leaves. It's the biggest herbivore in this rainforest. Tapirs are also really important for spreading seeds in the rainforest, just like spider monkeys do. When they eat a fruit, they pass the seed out along with a mound of fertilizer, and new plants can grow. Now that's an important creature link. Tapirs also have another creature link with a predator, the jaguar. Jaguars are the main enemy of the tapir, and they will hunt these tapir any chance they get. But tapirs have a good defense. They're pretty big and strong and will head to the water at the first sign of danger. Jaguars are good swimmers, but tapirs are even better. In fact, they can stay underwater for over a minute. A jaguar would love to come across a big tapir and make him his next meal. However, a jaguar has a long list of creature links with other prey species, like peccary, the wild pig of the rainforest, white-tailed deer, even howler monkeys. That's just to name a few. Let's go! Connections among plants and animals are everywhere you look. So next time you're out on a creature adventure, be sure to keep a lookout for creature links. We'll see you on the creature trail. Keep on creature adventure.